All right, it is time to start talking tech as we continue to enjoy this each week. Now, we all know that Will is a big fan of technology. That's putting it lightly. And even on a day like today at the beach, he has got some great gadgets to help us enjoy the time relaxing by the water. Hey, Will, how's it going?
It's going very well. You know, just so everybody knows, they also have camp here. That's what all the kids are running around in the back of us here at Bristol Town Beach. There's a bunch of kids here. Everybody loves technology. We picked out a couple of things that if you are going to the beach, you may want to pack along with you.
All right, great. So what do you have? First up, something for our smartphones, right?
Absolutely. First thing we're going to show you too is a couple of the products from Chick Buds is the company. It's a portable Bluetooth speaker. Now I know you're saying, okay, how much sound can come from this Bluetooth speaker? It's small, takes just a short time to charge, but when you hear the music that comes out of it, get the music. It's got a great sound and is really, really loud. Easy to pack in your bag if you're taking to the beach. Simple and easy. Will last about 5 hours on a single charge, probably the whole time while you're at the beach. Next up, also a product from Chick Buds. If you don't want to have the speaker and you don't want to have, you know, making noise around with everybody around you, they have a great set of headphones. And the nice thing about these headphones is they don't tangle. How many times have you gone in to your pocketbook, your backpack or something like that,
headphones
that are all tangled up, they're all kinked up, and you know it's frustrating to untangle them. These, they don't tangle. They have a microphone on that can connect to your iPhone or whatever phone you have. Easy enough to talk to. Different size cushions for your ears. They work perfect. Great sound. Now, while you're at the beach, if you're on your phone, you're talking, you're playing music like that, you're going to need to recharge. Chick Buds has this small little charger. First of all, you can see how thin this is on the screen. Fits right in your pocket. Charge this ahead of time. Plug in your phone with the cable right here. It'll give you 10 hours extra of talk time, playing music, whatever you have going on. Then, this is one of my favorite products. This is from Olympia. It's the SB5500. Now you're thinking, okay, is this like an old-fashioned giant phone? It is not. This has two solar panels on it. Two giant solar panels on it. And what this is also a charger for your phone. Has a battery inside. The sun, as right now, is charging it. There's a little small LED light right here that you can tell that it's being charged. So wherever you are, if you're at the beach, if you're out camping, these are perfect devices to have. You got a USB cable on this side.
So awesome.
A smaller USB cable on this side. And you can plug in your iPhone or whatever device, maybe a iPad or some other device in here. It has a couple of USB inputs on this side right here. And will give you a full charge. And then when this is done, you can either connect it to a power source to recharge it or just open it up. And since it's beach week, let the sun do its job and you're back in business. If it's not at the beach, maybe it's camping, family picnic, whatever you got going on, we got you covered.